Hello everybody and welcome back to ReadySitGeek. Today guys we have the TruWood VOYAGER CARTIER wooden men's watch. As always the link is in the video description below. TruWood are an environmentally conscious brand and apparently the wood for their watches is salvaged from old reclaimed boats. For every order you place they will also plant 10 trees. This watch in particular is 100% natural black sandalwood. The dark tones offset by the bright stainless steel case makes for a very good looking watch, and I'm sure you will agree. The materials used also make the watch light as a feather, which makes wearing it for hours and hours on end a breeze. Even after a full day's use, you won't feel any real impact on your wrist. The size of this watch for me is perfect. You have a 40mm diameter watch face with a 10mm case height. If Goldilocks wanted a watch, this is the one she probably want. Not too big and not too small. The band is made up of wooden links and it's held together by silver stainless steel lugs and a clasp, which is easy to say. The crystal used is a sapphire coated mineral, which is an expensive crystal as it's pretty much scratch proof. It's very nice and flat, which I prefer, but I know some people do prefer a raised edge as that is what you tend to see in more premium watches. The movement is Japanese quartz, which is renowned for being highly accurate and precise, making it very popular with watchmakers. The VOYAGER CARTIER is only 3 ATM water resistant. No wonder the boats got turned into watches. 3 ATM is only splash proof, so don't go deep sea diving with the watch. You do only get 1 year warranty when you purchase the watch. I would have liked to have seen 2 years just because it shows a little bit more faith in their product. Overall though, the TruWood VOYAGER CARTIER wooden watch is a great timepiece. Its components are high quality and precise, and the story behind the watches is actually brilliant. I love the idea of having a salvaged boat made into a watch. If you want to make the purchase, the link as always is in the video description below. Otherwise, thank you for watching ReadySitGeek, and I will see you on the next video.